We're here to answer some of the most common questions around breastfeeding. We're going to talk you through how to get started and carrying it on.
How do I know that my baby's feeding well?
Okay, so you're looking for them to have that good latch. So they're getting a lot of breast tissue around the nipple in their mouth and they've got a good mouthful. But it's also comfortable for you as well. You know, the first couple of sucks can be a little bit uncomfortable and feel quite strong, but after that it should settle. So they'll take some short, quick sucks at the beginning and then it slows down into longer, slower feeds as well. Early days, sometimes it's quite hard work for them, the feeding, so they need those breaks. If he doesn't settle, give him a couple of minutes and then offer him back onto the same breast to see if he wants any more.
How do I know that my baby is getting enough food?
Okay, so there's a couple of signs that you're looking out for. In the first couple of weeks of your baby's life, it's very common for most babies to lose a little bit of weight. Okay, so it's normally within the 10% of their birth weight. And by 2 weeks, we would expect them to roughly be around the same weight that they were born at. And then from that time, then they will have steady weight gain. For the first few days, you're looking at sort of 2 to 3 wet nappies. And then from about day 5, they would increase to about 6 or more heavy wet nappies within the 24 hours.
Do I need to change my diet when I'm breastfeeding?
So the most important thing is just trying to stick to a healthy, balanced diet. You may also find that you are more thirsty when you're breastfeeding, so having a bottle of water next to you and drinking fluids regularly will really help with how you feel and keep you hydrated. So if you drink tea or coffee or soft drinks or energy drinks, just trying to limit that as much as possible. The safest is to avoid any alcohol, but if you do have some, just to limit it. And we know that having sort of 2 or more units of alcohol each day may affect your baby's development.
During the first 6 months, does my baby need more than breast milk?
And no, for the first 6 months, that's all that your baby needs. So if you're exclusively breastfeeding, it provides everything that the baby needs for eating and for drinking. As long as your baby's gaining weight and thriving, that's absolutely fine. At 6 months, when you start to introduce solids to the baby, then they may need some water alongside that. But you also can carry on breastfeeding for as long as you would like and enjoying the benefits of that. It's up to you when you then stop breastfeeding. You can carry on for the rest of the year and going into the second year of what you choose to do. So if you do need any support with your breastfeeding, then do speak with your midwife or health visitor. And of course, you can also visit the Start for Life website too, which can offer support 24 hours a day, 7 days a week as well. Or you can talk with the Breastfeeding Friend chatbot on Facebook Messenger. And if you do own an Amazon Echo, then you can ask Alexa as well, and they'll give you NHS approved evidence-based information about supporting you with your breastfeeding. Thank you so much for watching, and please do share with someone who may find this useful.